Cummings. 7-1-7. Cummings over Green.
Both these two teams shooting the ball extremely well from the perimeter.
Robinson. Acquisition just the other day from the Orlando Magic. Cummings with the step. He whipped right by E.C. Green. Manning in this first half. Higgins and Williams now in the backcourt. Cummings got the step. Green off the spin, shooting over the double team. Picked up by Cummings. Led by as many as 14. And they have led virtually all the way. A half in, third quarter. Now Devon's on Cummings, goes right around him.
That was all set up at the half by Larry. Here we see that Vladdy's trying to guard Terry Cummings on the outside. Terry Cummings,
Williams, Michael Cooper, Orlando Rover. Robinson for Cummings, wide open.
Yes.
It is down to a two-point Laker lead. Magic putting the move on Plessy. It's a 4-on-2 led by Robinson. For Plessy, it'll be San Antonio ball.
He is such an outstanding passer for a big man. When he started that fast,
talk it over. A timeout taken. Greenwood deflecting. And here's Cummings controlling.
Sometimes the bounce of the ball just goes your way.
Sensational play by David Greenwood.
By Greenwood getting on the floor, tip it over to Plessy. He looks up, and suddenly we've got an uncontested fast break.
A shot clock. Perkins. 11 consecutive points by the Spurs. Elliott now matched with Scott. Cummings,
yes.
13 consecutive points by the Spurs. They've taken a 5-point lead. The Lakers call for time.
And we'll look for one.
3 minutes gone by in the fourth. Cummings
did not want them to have to do a collapse back on the post up, people, because they knock out too many threes with their perimeter shooters.
Cummings. Pressing met by Teagle. Cummings played by Worthy. Crowd getting back into it. Cummings off the dribble.
But going to his left hand again. He loves going left.
Worthy. Robinson rebound. Cummings. Yes. And it counts.
When you have the ball to break, the 3 points.
Teagle call four. Spurs with the ball. They lead by 5. 8 out of 24. Cummings. It counts. And the foul. The Laker ball. They are trailing by 7. It's the Spurs 104. The Lakers seasons in San Antonio. The Spurs won 6 NBA divisional titles. The first two came in the late 70s with Doug Moe. Jackson leads with 25 points.